I forgot to tell everyone about how I proposed to Iman. Well, let's just say last September, at the top of Eureka Tower, Iman said yes. And I just felt so... You know what? Let me just show you.
Come on, people, put your hands together.
Magical night, such a fairy tale wedding of these beautiful two souls.